want to make sure that every time I'm out at a game or sitting in a press box somewhere, that I'm doing everything I can to keep those people happy, whether it's the live chats, whether it's the video coverage, whether it's through Twitter or Facebook, you name it, you know. So it's the give and take. I mean, I'm kind of humbled in a lot of ways that people are interested that much in what I have to say. And in turn, I want to keep those people happy and have them tell their friends. So.